Good morning, everybody. It's number 90 of the 99 Weight Loss Smoothies. This one is called Strawberry Breeze. And we have our usual stuff. Our one peeled lemon. Well, that will be peeled. Our teaspoon of matcha green tea, teaspoon of stevia, half teaspoon of ground cinnamon, scoop of protein powder, a couple of cups of almond milk, a full cup of strawberries, yay! 4 cups of romaine lettuce and 2 cups of kale. Yeah, kale. I am so excited about this. Anyway, let's make a smoothie. These are some seriously huge strawberries. I put in the leftover of the previous thing, the previous package, and plus a cup, which using a measuring cup equaled about 4 gigantic strawberries. Strawberries in that package were huge. All right, let's fire up this bad boy. Great. Not sure I even turned it on. Well, anyway, here it is all blended. So you got to miss the blender part. And I just, I'm gonna have to have this later. I got a little, last minute thing. So we'll resume the video later. And I'll let you know what it tastes like. This video is a little more disjointed than usual. Had a had something come up in before I had a chance to finish it off. So this has been sitting in the fridge for 24 hours. Okay, looks like I've got a cup left over. Have about 4. We'll take it outside and give her a taste. And Miss Annabelle didn't get to go for a walk this morning because I was up kind of late. And I slept in this morning. And so, you know, You're not outside by 9 o'clock. If you do any walking, it's pretty well too late. At least for the dog, you know. I guess it's still a little reasonable for a person, but you know, the heat coming off the pavement and stuff. But it's just a strawberry breeze, and I'm gonna give this a taste. I don't know how this is going to be. It's a little hungover. Oh, here we go. Yeah, a bit on the sweet side. Yes, tasting a few bits of kale. No romaine. Got a chunk of romaine in the straw here. Chunk of something in the straw, so it's hard to suck up. And the event that had me that delayed my tasting of this wonderful smoothie was a great niece going to and ended up at Chuck E. Cheese instead. That turned out to be a better event than anticipated. And yeah, she was cute, took some videos. And they serve beer at Chuck E. Cheese, which is pretty. That's not the reason for the hangover. The reason for the hangover is checking out some live comedy at New Republic. And it's a brewery, so yeah.